at the starting lineup, brought to you by Megabucks. And I guess the man of the hour is Eric Bledsoe, the Nuggets. Ninth place in the Western Conference. A look at that. So here we go, Bucks and the Nuggets.
Down 24 of 40 three-point shots. That's right, 24 three-point shots.
And inside, the easy one goes down.
The Joker is going to exploit it.
Paul Millsap coming off a 36-point performance against Oklahoma City. Meanwhile, John Henson, who didn't play.
In their half-court sets in terms of cutting off the basketball.
Millsap, top of the arc, takes a long jump shot and knocks it down.
Don't forget about feeling good offensively.
So the Nuggets take a 5-2 lead. Here's the first shot of the evening for Bledsoe. Here comes Antetokounmpo in the front court. Tries to drive baseline, spins in traffic, gets to the hole, and the finger roll goes down.
That's one casual out there. I always say about Eric, you know, don't play with your food. Get it and go. Some of that gravy, it's all in the paint, Gus.
Bucks want to make sure that they don't give up biscuits and gravy in their own paint as they did against the Lakers the other night. Jokic on the reverse against Milwaukee in February, and he turns it over. Giannis to the bucket, and he'll lay it up and in.
And that's what I think you got to do with Jokic. You got
to
press up.
Participate, so I think what a elbowed mom in the mouth. She stopped playing with him. Accidentally.
As well she should.
Accidentally, of course.
Jabari Parker.
Who stopped shooting in the season.
Here's Parker on the baseline now. He'll take the long jump shot and hit it.
Yeah, but see, you know, you keep doing that kind of stuff.
Baseline, nice defense by the Bucks. Here comes Giannis. Finds a cutting Jabari Parker for the right-handed flush.
I mean, you know, somebody wants that. That's good stuff. And good job, Giannis, on the setup.
Murray. And it's good. But they really can play the game inside.
He's got a great motor. I mean, he gives you everything he's got every single possession.
Again, another three.
Well, we'll see the fouls. Even Devin Harris could do a pretty solid job.
Bledsoe finds Giannis deep in the corner. And hits.
Beautiful bad
point two on the clock. Malik Beasley is checked in for the Nuggets. Here's Jabari Parker with 4 seconds. Crosses over to the hole. Oh, my goodness. Jabari Parker's knee is all right.
Man, dude.
In ninth place in the Western Conference. Two games back at the New Orleans Pelicans. But if
his offensive arsenal, historically.
Jokic thinking about it, lets it fly. And hits.
39%. To elude Jason Terry, who thought he could catch him napping.
Inside Lyles, the easy one in the timeout. Eastline. Harris. Denver out hustling the Bucks. Millsap. Martin inside. Murray. Martin. Inside Lyles, wrapped it around. Good catch, Millsap, and hits.
Man, you play great defense for Paul Millsap.
Bledsoe with Antetokounmpo on the same side. Here's Bledsoe. Nice layup as he gets there. With
for the Bucks, because you got Giannis at the five. Let's see if Jokic tries to manhandle him down in the post.
Here's Jokic. Oh, he dropped a serious elbow on Antetokounmpo. Inside, Jokic has it knocked away by Parker. Tony Snell to the basket. Off the glass, no, but Antetokounmpo is there for the putback.
I thought capable of.
A lot of great basketball players have come out of Baltimore. Inside. And Parker used that at baseline. Quick turn. And stolen away by Bledsoe. Terrific anticipation by Eric Bledsoe. In traffic, leaves it, finds a cutting Henson, who punches it. Barton off the mark. Antetokounmpo. Middleton, can he hit one? Yes. Timeout.
Just to see.
Especially since he's guarding Millsap.
Well, if nothing else, you'll get a good shot and maybe an easy bucket.
Long jump shot, and it's good. Nicely done. Bledsoe thinking about it. Steps back, lets it go. Good thought.
There you go. Get those.
Hernan Gomez in the game. Harris. And he rattled it home. though the other way. He'll take that three in transition, drives. Parker almost lost it, gets it back, reverse layup, good, he's got 20.
Confidence does for a basketball player on this level.
Jokic shows it, across the lane, drop a step off the glass. George Mikan would be proud.
Well, yeah. And
Jabari Parker, hard left-hand dribble across the lane. Terry inside to Zeller, and one. Great. Warriors and Lakers inside into the hands of Parker. Another rebound for Jabari, his fifth. Down the lane, Bledsoe, left-hand scoop, got it. Bledsoe the other way. He's got Parker on the lob if he can find him. Baseline, Jabari steps back, deep three.
Wow.
Is he? Murray, hesitation, kicks it out. Hernan Gomez. Quarter, Bucks trying to finish off this four-game trip strong. Jokic, power dribble, wheel, and hit.
Feet work as Shaq calls it.
Jokic with 25 and 6. Parker,
okay.
He continues to have a hot hand.
Okay. Keep it simple and just kind of look for your catch and shoots.
Nice. Inside Zeller from Antetokounmpo.
Best in conference. If they go from the city, may have the toughest. Denver's right here at number 2.
Sterling Brown in the corner. Tony Snell. And good.
There he is. I'm here so far in this game. Got to continue.
Antetokounmpo with 6 to shoot. Here's Giannis. Takes a mid-range jump shot this time and drains it.
A little longer than necessary. Complaining about the lack of a call.
Bledsoe. Big shot there. That's a big three. Cross-court Millsap spinning on Parker. Kicking. Murray. Heck of a swing. Millsap. Jokic driving, skipping, and somewhere Roberta Flack is singing
the basketball.
Drives to the basket, pushes off, and that's sub number 6. Wow. And Giannis can't believe it. Technical foul called his way. And focus with the basketball.
And you got to trust. I mean, Jabari Parker.
Nice job. Hey, it's a big shot for Chris Middleton. 109-100.
You didn't got to do it with Giannis not being a focal point.
In and out, Jokic rebound, put back and foul. Up with the ball, Bucks didn't attack. Barton to the cup. And Jokic. A minute to go. Murray driving hard with the left hand. Pump fake off the glass, counted and the foul. Driving. Blocked from behind by Bledsoe. Millsap picks it up. Top of the arc, Jokic down the lane. And hits.
Same situation.
And a steal. Murray for three. Off the back rim, but he's fouled.
No.
Guarded by Henson. Cross court. And good for Torrey Craig. Murray wraps it around. Jokic a three. Bledsoe picks it up at the midcourt line. Bucks down 121-114. Middleton to Henson. Hands it off. Parker with the jam. Jabari Parker with 30 points. 121-116.
Got a foul.
Craig inside a wide open goal shot. Henson with the offensive rebound. He takes a three. And Jabari Parker lays it in with 37 seconds. Jabari Parker for three. Oh, he hits it from deep.
Perfectly Paul Millsap.
Here's Bledsoe. He'll drive to the basket and lay it in. One possession game, 126-123. Parker. Bledsoe drives to the hole, off the glass and in. 126 game, no timeouts for the Bucks. 7.1 to go. Here's Middleton to Parker. He needs a three. Stops, takes it. Out of bounds. Jabari Parker saying a game West Coast trip. Jokic the inbound. Throws it into the front court. Millsap grabs it, and that's it. 128-125, the final score from Denver. Bucks finish 2-2 on this four-game trip. Losing the final game to the Nuggets in overtime.